Once again, this is our 1999 CR80RB running only at 12 volts with our new motor, and still working the bugs out of this one. This is the result. Not too bad. We have a lot of changes to make yet, and it'll be fit for motocross here within the next 2 to 3 weeks with a lot more power. And thanks for watching.